They started it at the end of the first quarter with 13 seconds left. And here's Robert Martin right up the middle. Robert Martin, can they catch him? They will not. Touchdown. 80 yards for Martin, and Rutgers a point away from tying things up.